Where are we? Well, I'm going to answer that question for you. We are on an island. Well, particularly an entire world. We are on Pangaea, at least an alternate version of it. Welcome to a new series that will be called The Lives of Dinosaurs. And as you can guess by the title, this island, or Pangaea technically, is fooled by dinosaurs. Now, don't ask why some dinosaurs are all together, like Rhyraptors and Stegosaurs are living in the same place. Don't ask those questions. But in every episode, we will focus on particularly a small group of characters, most of the time. Anyways, we begin in one of the areas we will be back to the most, the plains, an area filled by dinosaurs. But as of right now, there aren't that many out here. As of right now, there's only a select few who have decided to come out here, as it is midday. It's also raining out here, too. Here we have some turtles, non-dinosaurs, as this island is covered also by non-dinosaurs, who are all small. One of them is this, the island's natural rhinos. Now, these rhinos are very small, as due to the fact that dinosaurs are living on this island and mammal-like creatures don't particularly have a good chance of survival here, besides a couple. It is why this is one of the few, and why they're small. Storm has also begun approaching, breaking down branches and leaves and trees. But right now, this rhino is being hunted by a particular small creature. A baby tyrannosaur, the offspring of a female tyrannosaur. As recently, Tyrannosaur mating season has ended. And the hatchlings are beginning to hatch out those eggs. This appears to be an older one, as it is not really a baby. More a small, I guess you could call it an older baby. As it is able to survive, but it does need its mother still for protection. This one appears to have been on its own. Don't know why. And right now it is hunting the rhino, at least trying to. The rhino has spotted the baby. The baby has lost all stealth. The rhino isn't too happy about this situation. The rhino is getting ready to charge at the baby, but then the rhino runs off, spooked. The turtles begin to leave. The baby has no idea, at least until. The baby has been caught by a full-grown velociraptor. A red velociraptor. She gets it back to her pack that's not too far. Her pack consists of four members. where the males takes it. The raptors are getting ready to feed on it.